It is 5:13, and the term typosquatting is something fairly recently that I learned about. And turns out it's when scammers count on you typing the wrong web address while looking for a specific site, and this can cost you some money. I spoke with the BBB to learn more. Take a look.
We're joined by the regional director of the Better Business Bureau, and Whitney, we're talking about something called typosquatting. I'm a clumsy person, and I have a feeling I fall into this.
So cyber squatting is when someone buys a domain name so that they can pretend to be another entity or business. Typosquatting is a form of cyber squatting, and it occurs when somebody buys the misspelling of a domain name to get online traffic from those mistakes. Sometimes it's often called URL hijacking. A domain name is its entity's website address. When people type what the navigation bar to visit the website, it may look like businessname.com or localcharity.org or localcollege.edu. Email addresses typically follow a similar thing, so bob@business.com and amy@localcharity.org, professormike@localcollege.edu. When users mistype or fat finger in the wrong address, they can be taken to a fraudulent website that looks similar to the one that they intended to visit. The website owner can use this deception to steal identity, information, sell products, or spread misinformation. They can also send emails from misspelled domain names to try and trick the recipient into thinking it came from somebody inside the company being mimicked. Recipients might think that they're dealing with a trusted source when they're really interacting with someone whose whole intent is to deceive. So bad actors definitely use typosquatting for different purposes, like making a quick buck, selling goods or services, installing malware, getting clicks or views, stealing sensitive information, protecting legitimate website traffic, and an attempt at making jokes or sullying a reputation.
So I personally need to hear, how do I protect myself? Because I'm notorious for going to the wrong website.
So typosquatting takes advantage of people who get in a hurry and don't pay attention. The best way to avoid these mistakes is to do the opposite. After trying in a web address and before hitting enter, double check the spelling. Once the online destination shows the screen, look up the padlock symbol and also make sure that it says HTTPS. That S stands for secure. And business owners, this is a really important thing that they need to consider, is register common alternate spellings for your domain, including variations, plurals, and hyphens. If you own similar domains, cyber criminals can't use those against you. And it's also a good idea to monitor website traffic. A sudden drop off might indicate that visitors are being diverted to a fake website through typosquatting.
Hey, fantastic information. I learn something new every time, Whitney. I appreciate it so much. Where can people go to learn more?
BBB.org.
Thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you.